Now to another warning tonight, this one about something you might be seeing in your mailbox. And News host Cheryl Parker is joining us live tonight with more. Cheryl?
Sheree, you get a check in the mail that you weren't expecting and a letter saying you're a winner. That's what happened to a local woman who started doing some digging, and she found out there are other people out there who wish they had.
They did do a good job with the check.
The check looked real, but the letter telling Candy Weiland that she'd won $125,000 in an overseas lottery was unbelievable.
I thought it was probably a scam, but was interested in, you know, finding out more details about it.
So she did some research and found the bank routing number belongs to a legitimate business, but the check itself is far from legit.
If somebody is sending you money in an amount more than you expected, and in this case, a lottery that you don't remember entering is much more than you've expected, any check affiliated with that type of transaction should be a red flag.
The Better Business Bureau sees these scams and people falling for them all the time, even when they're asked to wire money in order to receive their windfall.
Wiring money is a red flag. Now, what is going to happen here is she's going to deposit the $3,800 check, wire the money back. She keeps $1,000 until it's discovered that this is a fraudulent or counterfeit check, and then the bank will reclaim the money and she will be out $3,800 of her money.
Not Candy, though, and she called police hoping to keep someone else from falling.
They said the local police here don't really get involved unless you actually wire money to collect your winnings, supposedly. She said that there had been a few local residents who'd fallen for it.
Yeah, people are falling for it every day. Sometimes the elderly, sometimes people who are in financial trouble and they're hoping it's their lucky day, but it's not. The Better Business Bureau is seeing similar scams on internet sites like Craigslist and MySpace. Jack?